swim. I also know it's not the weather for it, but
we're already wet.
Some of the best acting in Neighbours happens in this area, because even if I'll believe that, I'll believe it. Oh yes, they like branded that kind of sunroom they will open up and use as a set, yes, but if they head into the kitchen or anything from
the room. I just hope that sometimes you remember.
Yeah, sure, I'll go there and have it
by two
that you froze my last
embarrassing
thing. Should have had to make it dramatic. Yeah, they would. My knowledge, like, stuff in 2019, I didn't keep up during COVID. Obviously, I get my knowledge coming in nearly every week when I had these tours, but 2 years of like space. So I did get a really good question. Why are we not allowed to come in here? Well, we've actually lost our privileges in this backyard, because I'm not sure if they're still there, but Sheila used to have a whole bunch of gnomes. And someone, not on my tour, but someone tried to nick off with a gnome one. So we lost our privileges, but I think the gnomes are gone. So I think we'll start letting them come in here again.
No wonder you're not coming in. Someone took all of them.
Anybody else?
Thank you.
Yeah. I'll give it to Eliza and wrap it up. Pin Oak Court is the name of the real residential street, and yes, real people do live there. I'll tell you a bit more about them once we head out of the studio. Okay guys, so there were a few reasons why they chose Pin Oak Court as the fictional Ramsey Street.